Welcome back to another Linux Gamecast B-Reel. This time, we're going to take a look at RetroBlazer, since they've just released an alpha demo of their upcoming first-person shooter based on the Dark Places engine. I'm not a huge fan of the recent influx of retro games, but they're always worth a look, and this one's a bit different in that it makes me genuinely feel old, because retro, in this case, means more like Wolfenstein 3D or Doom, games that I grew up playing. And like most first-person shooters, there's a bit of a backstory. This one involves a tyrannical warlord, androids, and you, of course, being the sole survivor using their own weapons against them. But, as is tradition at Linux Gamecast, we're not going to bother reading any instruction manuals, configuring the game. No, we're just going to jump right into the first level and see what it's about. Hopefully it's fun. That said, let's go.